عين and P be the point which is outside this line. With P as center, draw an arc which intersects the line L at two points A and B. Using the same radius and with A and B as center, construct two arcs that intersect at a point. Let us name this point Q, which is on the other side of the line L. Join PQ. PQ is the required perpendicular drawn from a point outside the line L. Let us now verify. Angle PMB is equals to angle PMA, which is equals to 90 degrees.